Some tags of the home page are depending on the folder structure you have created in the CMS. Contacts also belong to these groups of tags, so before you actually insert it into your home page, you need to do some work in the folder structure of the CMS and create a content for it. So if you go to the contacts folder in the CMS navigation tree, you will find there a predefined subfolder structure consisting of Communication Manager, Finance Manager, Lead Partner, and Project Manager subfolders. What you have to do is basically fill these folders with the pages, and this content will then automatically be displayed in the contact tag. So if we go to Communication subfolder, in order to create a page, simply click on plus page. You don't need to worry about selecting a template here because for the contacts folder, this has already been predefined. So just simply press OK and then complete the page with the information and the contact details. Once you have added all the information you wanted, remember to save changes and then, of course, publish the page. This is what you have to do basically for every subfolder in a contact section. In case you wish to change the structure of the subfolders, you can do it by simply either deleting or adding a folders. If you want to organize the subfolders in a certain way, as you can see here, they are organized in an alphabetical order. This is a default setup in the CMS. If you want a different setting, you need to go to object properties of each folder and establish a sort order number for each folder. This has, however, already been done for these four subfolders, so you don't need to worry about that. All you have to do is fill in the content pages for each subfolder. As you can see, we have already done this in the CMS, and then you have to come back to the project homepage and only then add the contacts tag into your page. So if we go to edit mode, we simply insert the contacts into the home page. Once you have done that, the contacts tag, actually a tag box with headline contacts, appears. This will show all the pages which are created in the contact folder. In order to link this tag to the contacts folder, you need to use the third editing button and select as a start folder, correct folder in the CMS. So choose contacts, select and press OK. As you can see, by selecting and linking the tag to the respective folder, information appears already in the CMS. Then all you have to do is save changes and publish the page, and this information will appear on your home page. And here it is.